Hey guys, welcome back. In today's video, we will see the unboxing, review and demo of Bergner Triply stainless steel pan, which I bought a year back. Why I take quite long to review a product after buying it months ago is because I want to use it several times, test it intensively, then give you guys a genuine review. Otherwise, it's not worth, isn't it? Okay, before we proceed, I request you to consider subscribing, which motivates me to bring you more worthy content. Also hit the bell icon for notification on my further videos. I have also shared how to season triply cookware and a demo at the end. So stay tuned till the end. So it's a triply saute pan made of high grade stainless steel from the brand Bergner, and the capacity is 26 liters. It's 18x10 triply cookware that works on gas, induction, ceramic, halogen and electric cooktops. So what's triply? Triply is basically three layers of metal bonded together, typically a combination of aluminium and steel, in which the outer layer is made of magnetic steel with an aluminium sheet in the middle. And the top or inner layer is made of food grade 18x8 or 18x10 stainless steel. It's one of the healthy cookware options available. So I bought this pan online from Apni Dukan, and I really liked the way it was packed securely to avoid any transit damage. Very well packed. The box contains a saute pan with lid, an instruction manual and a warranty card. The quality of the lid is superb with riveted handles. It's shinier outside and matte inside. Here comes the pan. The quality is mind-blowing, guys, really awesome. The handle is designed pretty well for holding it comfortably. Quite heavy pan. The base has a smooth matte finish with the branding embossed there. It's a 360 degrees induction base that allows greater contact with the heat, resulting in faster cooking. It can be used for sauteing, frying, boiling, making curries, and so on. Measuring scale that helps while following certain recipes from cookbook. The depth of the pan is about the size of our index finger. The rim is designed in a way to make it easy transferring contents of the pan. The width of the pan is about the size of our palms in a butterfly angle, as you see here in this video. Yep, my palms are short and stout. Ew. Just try to give you an idea about the pan size, guys. I mean, the diameter is 26 centimeters. Sounds better, isn't it? Okay. My observation is, the pan is designed in a way that the heat is distributed evenly throughout the pan, and hence food cooks evenly and faster. The rim is thick enough and designed to ensure easy pouring of the contents. I used it several times. Food doesn't stick to the walls or bottom of the pan in low to medium heat. Verdict: go for it, guys. You will love the quality of the product. Cleaning is a breeze and it's dishwasher safe as well. The handle on the lid is comfortable to hold and lift, but it gets heated while cooking with the lid on, so need to use a kitchen towel. Pan is wide enough to saute or stir fry at ease. Now, before first use, add a teaspoon of flour to the pan and rub it thoroughly to remove any dirt. Discard the flour and wash it with soapy water and then wipe it dry. To season the pan, place it on medium heat, add 2 teaspoons of oil and apply it throughout the pan with a silicone brush. When the oil starts to smoke, turn off the heat. Discard this oil and let it cool down. Wipe the excess oil completely with a tissue paper. Now the pan is ready for use. It just works like a non-stick. I hope you like this content, and if yes, please hit the like and share it with your friends. It's good to share information, isn't it? Stay tuned, guys. Amazon haul part 2 and kitchen organizers video are on its way in the upcoming episodes. So make sure you subscribe and hit the bell icon for notification. Until I see you in my next video, this is Babita signing off. It's one life, live it up.